In a unique protest against pothole deaths, an artist turned a pothole into a mermaid's living space in Cuban Park Junction area in Bengaluru on Friday. A social activist named Badal came up with this unique idea in a bid to spread awareness about the ongoing issue in the state. The passerby looked excited as they saw a model dressed as mermaid sitting on the road. The aim of the campaign is to seek government's attention towards the problem of potholes in the city.
I just want to tell this, like, Bangalore is recently, like, some 5 deaths happened actually. So it's facing the potholes problems actually, Bangalore, right now. So just I'm creating this idea. Yeah, I'm just highlighting the issues actually. I want them to fix the pothole problems.
What inspired me is like the loss of the death. It is very killing actually, you know. It might happen to anyone. So when there was a loss of death, then I couldn't stand that. So if you lose money, if you lose your job, you can get back. But if you lose someone, you can't get back. So, and this is all because of the negligence of the infrastructure, what is happening in and around. And just because we had rain, like, you know, we had heavy rainfall, and then, you know, we had this situation. So tomorrow there might be a lot of natural calamities which might we have to face it. But at the same time, our infrastructure should be really very strong.
Locals were all praises about the initiative, while there is widespread anger regarding the frequent accidents and deaths due to potholes. 4 people died in road accidents in past 9 days in the state.